Good. You're here. We have much to discuss. After his visit to Dantooine, I know we're all uneasy about what Darth Malgus is planning.
Master Nostral and the others in Task Force Nova are doing all they can to dig up leads on what Malgus is after, but sad to say, it's slow going.
The longer Malgus is out there, the worse it will be for all of us. We need to find something soon.
We'll let you know as soon as that happens, of course. In the meantime, we have more to report.
Okay, recording started. Date stamped. Encryption is working. This is Shay Vissla. I've got an update on my pursuit of Field Marshal Hedda Cole, responsible for attacking a Spirit of Vengeance too. I want to be clear. My only goal is finding this traitor, and I need the Alliance's help following up. I'm sure Hedda's group, the Hidden Chain, has established a permanent base. Location unknown. I need to know who is supplying her and how. I've included my findings in this transmission. Do this, and I owe you. At my end, I'm running down a slippery recruiter with links to Hedda. I have a local Dermanda and Meksha to thank for the lead. Tell the commander that Indigo is still a grubby Minok. All right, I'm landing in a few minutes and need to go dark. This recruiter has led me on a real chase, and I won't let him escape again. Shay out.
We've done some preliminary work with Shay's intel, but we need an asset on the ground. The closed nature of the Mandalorians makes gathering information challenging.
Have we got someone in mind?
Akavi Spar, Mandalorian bounty hunter. No affiliation with other clans, in fact, no strong ties to any major faction. But a reputation for getting results. Thoughts?
You wouldn't even mention her if you didn't think she was capable. That's enough for me.
Glad to hear it. I'll make the arrangements.
Keep me updated. What else is on the agenda?
That's all for now, Commander. I'll notify you if anything changes.
Commander, the results of the Balmoran weapon shipment have come in.
The turbo lasers for the Republic base on Corellia.
Affirmative. We made contact with the ex-resistance fighter Zenith. He's been in hiding since the Star Fortress over Balmora was destroyed. It didn't take much to convince him to help.
Did the shipment make it?
I'll let him explain the operation himself. Allow me to introduce Zenith. He's seen more action than most soldiers under my command.
We're glad to have you here. You come highly recommended.
Why don't you give the commander a rundown on the weapon shipment?
Of course, Admiral. I can confirm the turbo lasers have been delivered. We intercepted an Imperial ship before it came within blaster range. A second team disabled another before it left the dock.
I call that good news.
Agreed.
I don't think I'm speaking out of turn when I say we could use people like you on our side.
I respect what you do, Admiral. You fight the right kind of battles. You faced down the Eternal Empire and didn't blink. We won't forget that. But you have Imperials in your ranks.
Former Imperials.
So I've heard. All the same, my team doesn't work with Imperials. Of any kind.
Based on what I've heard about your past, I'm not surprised. I won't push you, but know that we do make a difference. All of us.
You see all sides. Rare trait.
We come from different places, but we're all headed in the same direction.
I appreciate the offer, but I have to decline. The Empire doesn't get a pass. Admiral, thanks for the tip on the weapons.
Until next time, Zenith.